10 years ago, we started Harvestpalooza in the park, and the bright idea behind it was this. We wanted to throw a party for our community so, number one, we could give Jesus a good name. And that's what we have done, and we're going to continue to do, is give Jesus a good name. And the second thing is, it gives Harvest Ridge a good name. So when people hear about a church that actually throws a free party for their community, they know that Harvest Ridge is a church that gives. And then the third reason is we wanted our workers to experience the joy of serving. We're seeing that happen this year with a record number of people. 350 signed up already, and more to come today. So today in the park, we're going to have all kinds of things going on. There's games, there's bounce houses, there's going to be live music, there's food for every person. As you can hear the band warming up in the background, it's going to be a blast. And then at the end, we're going to have fireworks, great fireworks. I'm going home to the place where I belong. Seen some incredible things. We've seen people give their hearts to Christ right on the grounds. Unsolicited, they turned their heart to Christ. We saw a lady that was was going to commit suicide, and we met her here, and she gave her heart to Christ, and her life turned around the day of the event. We've seen stuff like that happen because when you represent Jesus, good stuff happens. I was made to love you. I was made to find you. I was made just for you. I want to say a personal thank you to every single one of you who took your time today and used your talents and gave your energy and your love to share Jesus with the community. I'm proud of you. Your Heavenly Father is proud of you. We're giving Jesus a good name today because of what you do. Thank you.